to use the root test to determine convergence or divergence, we'll take the limit as n approaches infinity.